Hi, my name is Angie and I'm an academic coach here at the Kortschak Center. Today we're going to be covering time management and SMART goals. Specifically, you want to use Google Calendar to schedule in your courses, your homework assignments, and any extracurricular activities or meetings that you may have. It's important for you to effectively manage your time to avoid procrastination, stress, and just to keep a healthy balance overall. So we're going to get started. So we have your class schedule, and I have it written down here, and I've transferred the class schedule onto the Google documents, and I have created it as a reoccurring event, so it'll be scheduled automatically till the end of the semester. So we have this, and we have it color-coded. And we have it all in different categories. So I have a culture and value course, geology, journalism, Spanish, and a writing seminar. So in breaking up my homework assignment, I looked at the syllabus for each of my courses. I wrote down exactly the author, how many pages each of the reading was, and I put in parentheses D if it was going to be a dense reading, and then pages. So if for geology, I have 43 pages of reading to do. So I will probably need to break that down since it is 10. So I'll maybe break it down into 2 days. So I'll keep that into account when I put it into my calendar. I have also broken down the questions, and for Spanish, I have 5 different questions. So I've listed them each separately so I know exactly what it is that I have to do. And then that's when I have taken into account the time that each assignment will take me. So I made a note of that and also put it in parentheses. And this is just for myself to keep into account when I transfer this information to my Google Calendar. So first, I see that I have quite a bit of reading to do. So I'm going to schedule that in first. This here. And this is for my geology homework, and I will be scheduling that from 4 to 7. And remember, this is the reading that I said that was dense reading, and 4 o'clock works for me. So I'm going to say reading chapters 1 through 3, and I'm going to switch it to my geology calendar, and I will create the event, and I'm going to drag it so it is scheduled in there from 4 to 7 o'clock. And during that time, I know that I have to schedule in short breaks and be an active reader and take notes and highlight. So I have that scheduled in first. Now the second thing I want to do is schedule in my writing assignment. So that's only an outline and it shouldn't take me more than an hour. So I'm going to schedule that in from 2 to 3 and just get that done with. So I've scheduled that in, writing outline from 2 o'clock, and I put it in the writing seminar calendar, and I'm going to save that. Now I have my homework, my Spanish in the morning, and then right after, since I'm awake and I'm alert, it should be a productive time for me. So I will go ahead and I will continue with my reading. And this is for, again, geology, and because this homework assignment was so large, I'm breaking it down into small chunks. And I'm putting that in the geology calendar. Once my geology homework is scheduled, I will keep going through my courses and through my assignments and scheduling everything down in small chunks and having set goals for myself, whether it's reading 10 pages out of the 20 pages and just scheduling until my homework assignment is completed before the due date. And once I have all my homework assignments scheduled, I can put in personal meetings that I have to do, whether it's extracurriculars or gym time, you can put that in there as well. At the end, this is what your calendar would look like, and you can spot where your holes in the schedule are, and then that's when you can go play your sports, explore LA, or just go out with your friends. You want to be sure to prioritize your classes and your homework assignments first, and then do everything else around those assignments and around those activities. If you need additional assistance, please feel free to stop by the Kortschak Center for Learning and Creativity. We're open Monday through Friday, 8:30 to 5 p.m., and we're located in the Student Union Building in Office Room 311.